Jersey on the beat.
Hi, His Royal Majesty, yes, and Dr. Ambassador Chukwudi Edesu. Yes, indeed, we are the king of the community here in Ghana. I am using this opportunity to wish each and every one of us, Ghanaians, our host nation, Nigerians, and people of all over the world, wishing you a happy Valentine Day. Saint Valentine, based on the history we read about him, he was a man that did all he can to show love to mankind. He was a man that visited so many hospitals to visit the sick. He was a man that went to churches to preach the gospel of God. He was a man that settled disputes among friends and well-wishers. He was a man that cared for mankind. My prayers today is each and every one of us will have the same mind of love, that we will love our neighbor as we love ourselves. We must be men and women that have that same mind of love, that people's problems should be our own problem. We will not be those men and those women that care only for our family alone, but must care for people out there. We must go to prisons, visit the prisoners. We must go to hospitals, visit the sick. We must go to the poor home, visit the poor. Let today Valentine be a day that we should know the meaning of Valentine. Not a day of young ones taking girls, women, to hotels, to restaurants, just to, you know, do that type of love. No, the love Valentine made us to understand the love of caring. Let us please wake up and use this opportunity to visit those that need. A lot of people are in the hospital today. What they need is just for you to come around and say, I'm sorry. Many are in prison. Just give with your relatives and friends and home shots to say, don't worry, shall be well. So let us, you know, display this kind of love. I pray that this is one of us will do it, and at the long last, we will make heaven. Because the love we are talking about, the love that comes from our home. The Bible made us to understand that the highest commandment is love. We love our neighbors, love ourselves, love God Almighty. Everything we need must come to us. I wish everybody a happy Valentine. Bye for now. I'm gonna go for a boy, daddy. See, baby, I go.